Coach Darg's done a hell of a job spreading the wealth out on the mounds and getting those kids innings. Yeah. I don't know how I could, I mean, seriously, they've got so much pitching between, you know, Jacob Thompson, Alec Willis, who's a D1 thrower. Thompson's got D1 pitcher. Strawbridge is a D1 pitcher who's had a heck of a year. I love that kid. He throws 4 pitches and strikes out 10 out of 12 against Pine Creek the other day.